हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अ न्यू वीडियो। आई गेस आई डोंट हैव टू डू एनी इंट्रो इन टुडेस केस। एज यू कैन सी बिहाइंड माय बैकग्राउंड, यू कैन रीड व्हाट इज देयर बिहाइंड माय बैकग्राउंड एंड दैट शोस एवरी सिंगल थिंग व्हाट आई वांट टू से इन दिस इंट्रो। सो यस, शॉकिंगली दिस गाइ इज अ वर्ल्ड रैंक 161 प्लेयर फ्रॉम बांग्लादेश एंड आई एम रियली सरप्राइज टू सी सच काइंड ऑफ ओपोनेंट्स हु डजंट हैव अ बेसिक मैनर्स एज वेल एज अ लीस्ट रेस्पेक्ट टू अदर्स मदर एज वेल एज फॉर हिमसेल्फ। सो यस, लेट्स सी हाउ द मैच विल गो अगेंस्ट दिस गाय। I'll try my best to teach a lesson to such kind of toxic opponent in this e-football community. So without wasting much of the time, let's get directly into the video. And it's an online rank push match. I was doing a content on a different ID. So yes, let's see how the match went and let's see if we can teach him a lesson. Okay, I'll be going with my Xabi Alonso and he's coming with Des Champs. But what is that name? Quit is equal to... Why do these people come with such kind of names, man? Sheesh. I'm not happy with the way he has used the name. It's not proper at all. Okay. I will not be abusing this guy. I will just try to show my gameplay against such kind of opponents, okay? Fake shot, perfect. Okay. Yes. Back to cry, fake shot. Lost the ball. Okay, Griezmann. Come on, yes, perfect. Griezmann. Yes, we still got it. Yeah, lost the ball again. Okay, yes. Okay, Griezmann. Back to Messi. Perfect, hold. We lost the ball again. Okay, I'm literally pissed off. I don't know why these people use such kind of name. Okay, wait. Yes. Yes. Oh, lost the ball again. Okay. 15 minutes done. Yes, Iniesta, perfect. Back to Casemiro. Good one. Yes, Casemiro. Yes. Double touch. That's how I answer these kind of people. Simple as that, man. What kind of name is that? What kind of toxicity are these guys trying to spread, man? That is the first answer. Take it. If I abuse such kind of guys, right, there won't be any difference. So I won't be abusing. I'll tease them with their gameplay. Let's go. Okay. Come on, man. Perfect. Lost the ball again. Hold. It's fine. Let's go, Dida. You can make out from my face. I'm seriously not happy with such kind of names. I get seriously frustrated or irritated whenever some people just try to spread toxicity. Bringing your mother in this game, that's not fair. Okay. Hey, Valverde, this was a good ball, but come on, Arua, show him. Perfect. That is Arua's power. Let's go. Okay. Come on. Cruyff, yes, man. Perfect, Cruyff. Brilliant. Let's go, Cruyff. We still got it. Come on, Cruyff. Yes, perfect. Come on, Belly. Blocked again. No problem. Man, I just want to gangbang this guy. That's it. You should never put such kind of names, man. Why do you include all such things? Don't bring your family in such games and all, man. That's unfair. Come on. Pass and run. Yes. Lost the ball again. Okay. But that first goal was a banger from Cruyff. Okay, come on. Come on, double touch. Come on, Messi. Let's go. This one is for you. Boom. Take that. You guys deserve it. Two goals. Two bangers. Go and change your name. Quit is equal to... Just don't put all those such nonsense, man. Freaking idiot. I'm trying my best not to abuse such kind of people. That's it. But some people, right, they just cross all the limits, man. Come on, Greasy. Okay. Valverde. Yes, one touch passing from the oppo. Good pass, but my Arvo is there. Yes. Whenever I'm seeing that name, I'm getting frustrated. He's putting that Bangladesh flag also, man. I have a lot of my Bangladeshi supporters, but they are very good. I don't know from where these antic pieces come from. Like, seriously, bro. Why do you want to do all those things, man? Play this game, enjoy the game. Why do you want to abuse some other's mother and all? That's absolutely unfair. But it's fine. I don't want to abuse this guy, man. It will not create any difference between me as well as him, right? It's totally fine. I'll wait. I'll show my gameplay. I'll gangbang this guy. The lesson will be taught in different manner. So yes, let's go. As soon as I see such kind of toxic names, right, the blood automatically boils. I try my best not to get pissed off, but still, sometimes, right, these people. Okay, come on, perfect ball, intercepted. 2-0 already, two bangers. It's a different kind of satisfaction when you score bangers against such toxic opponents. Okay, now he's playing good, but he's having zero respect, simple. Even though he wins it from here, this guy has zero respect. Come on. Just pass it. One touch pass, let's go. Yes. Come on, Messi. Okay. 52 minutes gone. Come on, Cruyff. Oh, lost the ball. Okay, back heel. Back to Guti. Looks like a good player. He's very good in one touch passing. Ah, oh, bad pass. Okay. Come on, Dida. Arre, this Dida is acting crazy, man. Why the hell do you want to clear the ball? It's a direct gap, right? First of all, I'm frustrated to hell, and this Dida is acting weird. Okay, look at the one touch passing. Yes, good one Greasy. Perfect. Yes, Bellingham. Yes, perfect. Another pass. Now he's through, but yes, Van Dijk, he's really solid over there. Okay, come on. Yes, this might be the chance. Come on, Cruyff. One pass. Yeah. We could have been easily 3-0, man. Sheesh. Good one from Greasy. Come on, Nesta. We still got it. Messi. Ah, lost the ball. Okay. Yes, Van Dijk. Perfect. One pass. Yes, back to Martinez. Good blocking. Come on, Messi. Lost again. 71 minutes gone. But I have a dream to teach such opponents with 3-0 victory. Beautiful. That's what you call as double booster defending. Let's go. Easy. Chill got it. Yes, Belly. Back to Messi. Come on. Double touch. Good one. Okay. 78 minutes gone. Rodrigo, one touch passing, good one. Van Dijk to the rescue again. Okay, yes, Greasy lost the ball again. Rafaelio is doing very good defense, man. From where did he learn that? Oh, might be a chance, but no. We are not letting him go. Okay, perfect. Back to Belly. Yes, back to Cruyff. Wow, what a pass from Cruyff. Let's go. Come on, Messi. Let's go. Take it, bro. Now go and change your name. Simple. Stop your toxicity in eFootball, man. I'm seriously going to report this guy for that inappropriate name. For sure. Okay. Yes. Cry. One pass. Oh, lost the ball. He still got it. No. He got the throw in. Okay. Back to Billy. Perfect. One pass. Just 1 minute added on time. Okay. Might be the chance. No. Take this. 3-0. I don't read such names also, man. It's like a waste of time telling these guys. But be kind. Why do you do all these things, man? You deserve a loss. Simple as that. That two bangers and that pass from Cruyff. That's enough, right? He couldn't even take more than two shots. That's it, man. I don't have to say anything. Let's go to the user list. His rank 161. Seriously? My God, 161 player doing all such nonsense. Man, you're putting your country's logo and you're putting them down. Just don't do this all nonsense stuff, man. See. Let's go. Let's go and Yes, 1895. Now let's just go to the match history. Yes, you can see 161 rank player. Just report him inappropriate name. Get lost, man. Just don't do all such nonsense from now. Idiot. So yes, boys, that's it. I gave my answer for such kind of toxic opponents. I hope even you guys have to give the same answers. And if you find any such players using your family's or mother's name, please make sure you report them as well, because just don't drag your family into this. That too, using such abusive words, it's not all right. But yes, 161 rank player will always remember this lesson I taught him. 3 banger goals he will never forget in his life. Now just go and change your name if you're watching this video. Just don't do all those things. And yes, if you boys like this video, if you like this kind of contents where we bang some toxic opponents here and there, do like my video and share with your friends. And yeah, subscribe to my channel. It's your boy Pestering Master signing out for now. I'll catch you guys in another player's review. Until then, take care, peace out, bye bye, love you all.